Airbus opens China 330 plant amid market push. Tianjin, Reuters. Airbus Southeast Airport on Wednesday opened its Chinese completion plant for a 330 jets with hopes that an increased presence in the world's fastest growing aviation market would help boost demand for the firm's profitable but aging wide-body jets. Europe's largest aerospace firm marked the opening of center in the northern Chinese port city of Tianjin with the delivery of the first A330 jet from the plant to Tianjin Airlines. The center is a joint venture between the Aviation Industry Corporation of China SASADL and Tianjin Free Trade Zone Investment Company TJFTZL, and was first agreed during a visit by President Xi Jinping to France in 2014. Airbus already has a final assembly line for single-aisle A320 jets in Tianjin, which began operations in 2008. At the center just opened, Airbus will perform tasks such as aircraft painting, cabin installations, as well as flight tests on aircraft received from Airbus' final assembly line in Toulouse, France. Airbus' main U.S. rival Boeing, Boeing is also ramping up its footprint in the country as it vies for orders. It has said it will build a 737 completion plant in eastern China with plane maker Commercial Aircraft Corp of China Ltd. KMFCL. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust principles, based on the materials of the site.